guys, welcome to or welcome back to my channel. So as we said in the last video, we are in an abandoned prison right now. I don't know how well you can see me, I'm blinded by my light, but we are in
a basement? We're in the basement right now. I don't know what this, like what's over here, but it's flooded.
Is there anything over there?
It goes way back.
Oh.
and there's light.
Did you have to walk in the water to get over there?
Well, you can go. It's not even deep water.
Yeah,
no,
but
I'm dry, so.
Like, honestly, the puddles on the way here were deeper than this.
Okay.
These things
happen. I have no idea what they're doing, but I don't want my feet to go, so I can't go over there. There are these things hanging from the ceiling. I have no idea what they are. Oh, are you okay? Oh, is there anything over there? I can't understand what you're saying. Okay. oh, I want to go over there. There's water in here.
It's like a cave, like there's
stuff like hanging from the ceiling. Like the ice cold things, but. So, this is what we first came out to. That's the stairwell over there. It's pretty flooded here and just kind of muddy. So we just kind of jumped on the bricks. I have no idea what's down here, but I'm pretty sure it's flooded. So I don't know if I wanna. Oh, there is a board though. Yeah. Okay. There's something swimming in here. Is it a frog? There's a little frog in there. Hello, froggy. Oh. Oh my gosh, is this okay? Oh no, that was water. Oh no. Oh, my foot got wet. I don't even think there's anything over here. It's just the same thing that's over here. Oh god. There's some gate there, I don't know what that's for. I don't know how well you can see. There's something over there, I can't tell what it is. I wonder if this was like kind of shower kind of things or something. There's something over here. Just a room, okay.
What?
I am. What happened? Like, what was over there?
And flashlights.
Yeah, we really wish we brought flashlights.
Oh, yeah.
So pretty much, we got to the end, and then we went all the way to the end down over there at the end of the prison. And we saw this little ladder.
Goes down another level.
Oh.
And over to the side.
It's flooded down there. Like,
yeah.
It almost went above my... Look. So I climbed down a little bit. Me and Dad, we both heard it. We heard something down there.
Oh.
Something moved down there.
Oh. It was probably an animal.
As soon as I yelled hello, it sounded like it got closer. So I said no.
I'm where did I get to?
I don't know. Okay. I'm assuming these are cells.
There's a lot more entrance being fit down here than upstairs. Upstairs, it's just like ripped apart.
Oh, yeah.
Like there's nothing up there.
Is there any way to the roof, though?
I don't know.
Did you just hear our story?
Have to fuck off might be too kind.
Did you hear our story?
Cells over here.
Down to the basement, right? Mm-hmm. And we go down and it goes way back to the back of the room, this way. But to get there, there's a ladder going down another level. And to a huge fucking chamber, like...
Yeah.
Long three levels down.
Did you go in?
Well, he went down and kind of looked around. He goes, hello? Something moves.
It was like, probably a mouse or a rat.
Well, with that water in there, I don't know what it
is. Yeah, because it moved, and then I said hello, and then it moved.
But he got up for his bucket.
It sounded a lot closer, so I just climbed back up.
Lockers?
Yep. Well, there's some, no. Like, clothing there.
What?
There's some, like, clothing or something there.
Honestly, it's such a...
What the fuck is that?
Mom?
Battery? Somebody wearing their jeans here. Like, what are all these things?
I don't know. This might have been showers or something. There's a bench there. Some, like... Yeah, I think it's like in showers. There's more cells up here.
Yeah.
I hope you find a way to the roof.
Prisoners in the cell to the prisoners over there. They just like talk to each other, you know. They get buddies. I want to take some pictures on the edge, but my dad didn't let me, so it sucks. But I don't think we've been over here. I know. I can see above it. I'm not you and walk into a puddle. Walk into a puddle. So I honestly don't know how well I've done on recording so far. I kind of got concentrated more on like just exploring and taking pictures. If you guys want to see the pictures that I took, you can go follow my Instagram. It's CityMary03. And yeah. Hope you guys like what I've showed you so far. And
down here.
Yep. I'm right here. Right now we're going into the factory part of it.
Hurry up.
Oh, just wait.
Oh, a furnace. Free hugs inside. This breaker. Just kidding. Whoa.
Oh my gosh. I thought that was a body over there.
What?
I literally thought that was a body over there.
Where?
There's something through here. I'm over here. I'm right here.
Where?
Right here.
Sin.
At the opposite side of you. I can hear where you are. And I'm trying to record. Jeez.
Hurry up!
Just... I'm coming. Oh. Oh, other stairs. I'm coming. I'm coming. You're up here, right? Safe up here, right? Do not scare me.
I should have yelled. It would have scared you more, wouldn't it have?
No.
Yes, it would have. I saw you trying to jump around the side.
Yeah, I thought you were there. Ooh, it looks like it's gonna rain on us again. We have an hour hike back.
Go like, you like jumped around there.
This is probably how he gets to that giant thing. Oh, whoa. I think it's like flooded over here though.
This might be
No, I definitely think we should go down here.
Why?
This might be where...
Someone's definitely living here.
She's even a vacuum cleaner.
We can stay the night.
We're like, yeah, I was gonna say, or is that like the owner's stuff?
Well,
I don't know, guys. Cause there's
the only
like
thing is look how dead this plant is. See if that can is full. Sit.
Okay, so that's it for the prison. Tomorrow we're going to a mansion, so I'll make that like a separate video. And if you guys like this video, leave a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos.